Florida right now searching for a missing woman with Knoxville ties as they also investigate a carjacking. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office saying Marsha Higgins and Bradley Chilton were seen last night in Volusia County. Court records from recent years state they are from Knoxville. Now, the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office believes Higgins and Chilton are still in a silver Toyota, but they have a different license plate now. Of course, we're going to keep you up to date on the search.